All right, we're recording.
What? Oh. Why isn't that cross-cutter?
failing a cross counter, like cross counter, you know, activated on a cross up and it didn't counter the cross up.
Yeah, I'm assuming it's because of Moro, so.
No, I don't think. I think it's.
Oh, that happens a lot.
I think it might be more prevalent because you're Oro, and because Oro has weird air actions and all sorts of other things. But I think it happens. I don't just think. I'm sure that it happens other times. So, for example, I can't use cross counter to try and like deal with 10 wake up cross up shenanigans. Because he'll skip off the cross counter, and the cross counter will go the other way. So it can kind of get me out
that
of
that. That went through me, though.
Yeah.
That's a different situation. I was thinking it's because I landed, maybe he, like, crouches for a set, like, his hitbox might get a little lower.
Again, I'm sure that there's, like, specific stuff that affects it. I don't think it's an Oro. Again, I'm pretty sure it's not an Oro-specific thing. But, again, cross counter sucks. What do you want me to do?
Yeah.
Juggling me after that other part.
Yeah. Oh, good thing you're done, dude.
Good thing I am good.
Let's go. Cheers.
Like, I know it's happening. I'm not doing anything about it. That's the problem.
Too slow.
I should have hit confirmed that overhead.
No, I hit confirmed it, that's why I assist the blocking guy.
What's that?
So even I hit confirmed it, that's why I assist the blocking guy. I guess you can't mess up because I know if I was blocking lower.
Yeah, but you saw it coming and you went to try and parry, like, for the super, maybe? Is that what you're trying to say?
I switched to block high in case you mistimed it because you take less damage.
Right. Yeah.
Whoa! I'm troubling! Smart thing to do, I think.
It's something different. I hadn't tried it yet, so.
Well, just jumping into it's good because then I get nothing. I just get a knockdown and very little damage rather than a potential guard break.
Oh shit!
I was like, I'll just spin card reps. I was like, I can't throw gloves. Damn.
Oh well.
Have what? I do. Yes. That's what I think they do, but they're just annoying. You gotta unscrew this part. Have you ever used these before?
No.
They're awkward as shit. I don't know why someone got them.
Well, I mean, maybe that's good. They'll always be, we'll always know that they are good, but you don't use them. It's not happening. You got the key everywhere?
Should be in that.
Every day.
Yeah, I did have to replace a couple buttons on that side last time, so.
Yeah, it feels like this is like.
That was the other one that was kind of weird. Brown House, yeah. I didn't end up changing that, I just messed with the quick disconnects, but then afterwards I was like, I probably should have replaced it.
Wasn't that bad, so maybe. Both of them. Medium kick had to be replaced, though, so that's a new one. It shouldn't have problems.
Didn't have any experience with medium kick.
Who was I playing against? Jeff or Mark? Oh, I was playing against Mark, and like, yeah, the buttons aren't working.
Oh, Jab just came out.
Oh, the quick disconnect fell out. Damn, I tried to really crunch all of them on with the wire cutters that we use as pliers.
In the starlit nights, I saw you so cruelly. You kissed me, your lips a magic world. Your sky was
Morrissey with jewels. This is like a Morrissey playlist, right? Yeah, see?
It is like an 80s playlist.
It's like a normal button. Instead of being smooth, you put the button through and then screw this on the bottom. I don't know if they still even make these. They seem useless.
Like, the thing that sucks about those buttons is that you push in, so they're nice when they go in.
These things
pain in the ass all around.
Oh, maybe that's how it is. Yeah, but I feel like that would make it less stable while it's in there, though.
Well, it doesn't add a moving part.
Yeah, like, every time it gets banged, that thing is gonna shimmy down a little tiny bit, you know?
That may be better for easy to get in. Let's see how easy it is to get out.
It is easy to get out. I'm just not sure if it'll... I mean, you can put it on, I don't care. I wonder how comfortable it'll feel when it's in there. Actually, it's been hanging.
Well, I think I'm a good as the guinea pig for that, because I care. I'd like to believe that I care the least about that kind of thing, like, as long as it works on that. But
as far as buttons go, yeah, for the most part. I mean, I've been trying to fix all the time. I haven't encountered that many buttons.
Yeah,
some of them are labeled. I can see the heavy kick label fell off. Sitting.
No, it really is a good thing to label. I would have to sit there and like play with every single boot to buy or figure out which one was the heavy kick.
Oh, that's the other reason we leave it on when we change stuff out, because testing it. Right.
As long as those threads don't, the threads aren't gonna come off with gravity. They might get banged. It's still good.
That's what I'm saying.
From naked, but you know we do that anyway, right?
I didn't pick for you to actually play.